the UD football team is picked to finish fifth in the Pioneer Football League in the preseason coaches' vote. The Flyers finished 5-3 in the PFL last year and returned many key players from that team. Dayton was tied for fourth last year in conference play when the league had only 10 teams. But for the 2013 season, there will be 12 teams vying for the conference crown with the addition of Mercer and Stetson. The Flyers open the season Thursday, August 29th at Youngstown State.